Okay, what's up everyone? Phil here. We're gonna get started in just a minute here. Let me tweet that the stream is live, because I almost forgot to. So let me tweet it out right now. And we'll give it a minute or two for more people to join, then we're gonna get started. There we go. I just tweeted that the stream is live, so I'll give it maybe two, 3 more minutes, and then we'll start. I'm going to be playing for about 2 hours here tonight. roughly till around probably 9:30-ish my time. So far, so good. I'm having a lot of fun with the game. For those who want to know my early feelings, my early opinions, really enjoying it. Of course, I've just gotten to the point in the game where it looks like it's going to open up and become the main game. Up to now, it's only been kind of the intro. And that's good that they took their time, about 3 hours, to kind of go through the introductory stuff, right? So that's good. Now we're going to get into the meat of the game, where it looks like the side content is opening up. There's Playboy magazines and Hot Rod magazines and artworks to find. There's these boxes, what do they call them? I just found it last thing on the first stream today, so I don't even remember what it was called. But the boxes you put the hacker things on. To get the map to open up so you can see where all the hidden things are. Looks like there's going to be some optional things to do in regards to taking over territory soon. So, very good. Very good. I'm enjoying it, and we're going to start in a second here. So, I'll give it another minute for a few more people. People are joining right now. Wow, just since I tweeted, 37 more people have joined and growing. So, we're going to start in a moment. It's going to be about 2 hours of gameplay tonight. How's everyone doing? Are you having a good night? I guess for those of you who are American like me, it is evening. I don't know. Some people... I know I have a worldwide fan base, but I don't know if anyone actually is watching this. It isn't nighttime. Had chicken sausages for dinner. Yeah. We used to eat hot dogs every once in a while. We stopped completely because hot dogs, number one... our red meat, which I'm not supposed to eat a lot of because of my health issues. And number two, quite honestly, we tried these chicken sausages from Sam's Club. They're better than any hot dogs we've ever had. Not even kidding. It's that good. They're so tasty. This one we had, it was garlic and mozzarella and something else too. Some kind of like a herb or something. And there's another one we got that's like habanero and Monterey Jack cheeses. Oh, dude, it's so good. It's so delicious. And I recommend anyone, if you eat hot dogs and you like hot dogs, try these flavored like sausages that you can get. Chicken, I've seen chicken, and I've also seen, sometimes they do turkey. I've never tried a turkey one, though. But damn, these chicken sausages are good. And they're much better for you. They're much healthier for you than the red meat. So anyway, they were good. They were delicious. Digesting right now. As we continue to play. All right, then I'm just going to get in. Everyone ready? Everyone ready to resume? I'll get my headphones on. We'll just start playing, and we'll see how many people join us tonight. It doesn't really matter. Attendance isn't really an issue. For me, it's time is an issue because I need to try to get as far as I can in Mafia 3 by Tuesday. So that's really the issue. It's not that, I'm streaming late, and I'm mad that people aren't showing up, because I don't know if people will really show up for late streams anymore anyway. For me, it's more a matter of the fact that I need to get as far in the game as I can with the time that I have before more new releases come out, so... Alright, is everyone ready? Let me open up this bottle of water before I start. Here we go! Oops, wait a minute. All right, here we go. Let's see the game now. Here we go. All right, we're off. Destruction. I don't know what song this is. I'm not familiar with this song.